Alright, you motherfuckers, this is gonna be round two on this shit. Now, I did get past it the other day, but I didn't like that, I didn't like how I got past it. And besides that, I didn't do it on video, so yeah, we're gonna do this shit on video this time. Oh, we're gonna get it done. We're gonna get it done. I've been practicing, so. Oh yeah. Alright, gotta get that rocket launcher because we need more rockets! You know why we need more rockets? Because bitches love rockets. Just saying, they do. Eat it. You guys are so cute. Look at that. You're cute. You're cute. Okay. No. I want this gun. That way I can do this. Get over to the side in case he throws a body at me. And that is, I looked back in the video before. He throws imps at you. He actually picks them up. If he gets in a fight with him, he picks him up and he slams him around and he throws him at you. And it's a one-shot kill no matter what. It's fucking ridiculous. Oh, God! I gotta admit, I've been drinking. Eat it! Okay, they're all dead. Screw you guys, I'm going home. How many of them are there over there? Okay. Go around the corner. Hide from that dude. Go back around. Okay, he's gonna do this thing. Shoot this barrel. Maybe shoot the barrel. Okay, don't shoot the barrel. Ah, bitch. Oh, God. Okay, screw it. Let's get in here. Now, one of the hardest parts in this game is just getting past that hallway right there. It's just a bitch to get past. Oh, and then killing that guy. Eat it! Oh, what up? Where's the doggy at? Oops. Come on! Oh shit, you bastard. You were smart, you came around from behind. Haha, that's what she said? Probably is. Anyways. Oh, what? Okay, I don't know. I'm hearing things. Oh god, that guy's still alive. Is he still alive? I think I got him. Yeah, I think I got him. I think we're good. I think we're good, Jim. Oh, I hate you dogs. Eat it. I like how you blow half their head off if you just do it another way, if you kill them another way. Alright. I don't know if I hit that door now, right there, if it'll come back up again. I don't want those rockets just yet. I'll get them later. If I live. There's no guarantees, boys. I took a massive shot of vodka. Holy shit, is it a massive amount. Alright. I'm gonna do this. Woo! Okay, 5 for my rockets. I gotta kill this guy because I have to go down that hallway again. Oh no, you don't. Fuck you. Oh god! Are you serious with that? I couldn't even move. An ass. Kill him, splash damage, my best friend. Oh no, you don't. That guy's a fast bastard too. Oh, there's his skull. There's his skull. He's dead. Yeah. Little son of a bitch. What? Okay. Now I'll take these things. I guess you can store them in your inventory. Okay. Hee hee! Eat it! Oh, look at that core, motherfucker! Shit! Oh, no! Yo! What do you got? How did you break that light? How the hell did you break that light? You fucking little... I'm actually not doing too bad, even though I'm really low on health and everything. Oh, you son of a balls! Okay, this is where it gets tricky. This is where shit gets real. We gotta switch to this for a bit. Okay. What the shit? What did I hit? Oh my god, no, it's so close. Oh, it makes me look like such a noob. I was gonna go back for the armor, get all my health back. I had a plan, I was only pretending to suck. But now I guess I really do suck, huh? I need to live stream this shit. Oh my fuck lord. They're gonna be all up in my face. Second I open this up. Jesus! Oh my god. Oh good, we're battling to the death. Good. What, you win? You shouldn't be alive right now! Why can I not hit that guy? Why is he invincible? Are you serious with this shit? Hit detection much? You missed. Oh crap. Now I'm just doomed. Now I'm doomed. I'm never gonna have a good run now. I'm doomed. Oh, I told you I was doomed. Damn it. No, this is not redemption. This is the travesty is what this is. It all started with that rocket and just... Okay. Now we're gonna do it. Cause, yeah. I know I could just mow those guys down, but that door's gonna close. Okay. The guys in the distance. Suck it. Aha, I saw that body getting thrown that time. Didn't get me. Now what? He threw another one. Ha, keep throwing them. You're gonna run out of imp soon. You won't be able to keep throwing them at me like that. Bitch. Get over here to the side. Switch to double barrel. My best friend. Shut up. Come on, why are they not dying? I wish I could jump in there. I don't want to cheat though. I know I could just like jump in there, but it's like cheating. Frowned upon. I don't cheat. I obliterate. What? Oh, it's you. I was gonna say, that bastard shot me through the wall. Shit. Motherfucker knows, you know that's cheating. You can't be doing that shit. Give me that health. Don't need it. Give it to me anyways. I'll take it. I'll put it in my mouth. It's yum yums.
I ate it up.
I'm not taking any chances with this dude. I got 6 rockets. Shit. Okay. Did I get them all? I did. Where'd he at? Got you. Sometimes when you shoot this double barrel, it glitches out and it like does one shot, I swear. That's it, only one. Well, that wasn't good. You know what, I'll take it. I don't even care anymore. Okay. I don't use this gun enough. Let's use this gun just for the balls. Giving them shotgun shells. No, switch back to this gun. Okay, we gotta switch to this. Ooh, yeah, you think you're cool? You think you're cool? You think you're cool? Huh? Where you at? Where you at? I don't see your head anywhere. I don't believe it, you're dead for a second. Not for a second. I'm gonna vaporize your punk ass. Let's look on you. Where you at? Where you at, you little fucking bitch? Ooh! Taste your blood! Oh, I should just go ham with this shit right here. I'm gonna do it. Ha! Okay, probably a little overkill. Alright, it worked. Probably a little overkill. We're gonna be careful at this point. Come here. Hey, Mr. Cacko Demon. Oh, are you dead? Did I kill you? You might still be alive. I don't know, maybe you're still kicking. Son of a bitch. Where are you at? I was gonna say I heard him. Okay. Let's go out this way. Don't have much health. Yep, knew it. Little bastard. How dare he cry to me? He gets no mercy. None. No mercy will be had. Now I know I could just jump up there, but again, that's cheating. Fuck that shit. I don't need to cheat. Don't need to cheat. I'm too boss. Now we're gonna go out and get that armor I was talking about from earlier and that health. Watch this shit. Watch this. Bam! Bam! And we're doing good. We're back in the game. All the goodies we need in order to beat this. All the goodies we need right there. Not sure if I need this. Yeah, I need that. Oh god. Is he dead? Is he dead? Ha! Ha! What? He could survive without his legs? I have never seen that before. That is some nuts stuff right there. That's not even right. That's unfair, really. Aha, not today, bitch. Not today. Come on, come around the corner. Oh, god. No. That's some cheap crap. I hate it when they do that teleporting shit. Is that all you? I can hear them. I got the music turned up so loud it's hard for me to hear them. So I'm going to play this the safe way. Bust out the big gun here. I know there's a pink demon around here somewhere. Lovely. I love what you've done with the place. Oh god. I You stupid invisible demon.
Ooh, you make me so mad.
It's hard to see that switch coated with all that blood such as it is, but yeah, there's a switch there. Now this is the way you're supposed to do this. Keep this in mind. I'm making sure there's no pink demon, you know, behind me here, because I've been killed by that before when there was a pink demon there, and yeah, pink demon. Ooh. Yeah, Jesus, our rockets against them. Be like, yeah, bitch. Ooh. He's kind of pissed. Oh, that thing, that triple shot, that's ridiculous. By the way, that's a Baron of Hell, not a Hell Knight. Hell Knights are little cuddly guys, you know, you can play with them. Baron of Hells, they're not so cuddly. They're kind of assholes.
Yeah!
That's how to not do it and to do it at the same time. Let's see what I got. I didn't get everything? Well, you know what? This is Wormholes, Walmart Killer. Yo, if you like what you saw, please rate up the video. I would really appreciate it. You know what? I will send you a cookie if you rate up the video. Each and every one of you. I swear to God. I likes to bake, and I likes to mail shit. It's Walmart Killer. Peace out, y'all.